This is Davai Fitness, and today we're going to practice turnarounds. And now I will show you how to turn around efficiently. Pay attention, I keep being concentrated and surroundings, and therefore do not fall down. Let's make it a little bit more complex. Two turnarounds and nine in a row. Indeed, this should be practiced gradually, and if you are not completely sure of what you are doing, you completely shouldn't. See you tomorrow in Davai Fitness.